Why has flooding in Texas continued to get worse year after year? The answer is simple. Sea level rise. The ocean is now 18 inches higher than it was in 1950. So now, Texas is like a bathtub filled close to the top. Small increases can push the water over the edge into the streets, causing more and more flooding. We see this the most in October and November, when the moon is closest to the Earth, causing high tides to be over a foot higher than normal high tides. This increase, added on top of 18 inches of sea level rise, can cause flooding even on sunny days. And it isn't just higher tides in October or November. Rainstorms that used to simply flow down the drain now also cause floods. That's because the groundwater rises along with sea level, so there's less room underground for rain to flow into. If the drain fills up, rainwater fills the streets. Another big risk is how this worsens hurricane damage. When Hurricane Harvey hit our coast in 2017, the floodwater couldn't drain as fast because of sea level rise. That means hurricane flooding stays longer now, as the higher sea level slows the drainage of water from roads back to the sea. FEMA studies have shown that every $1 spent protecting us today saves in recovery costs tomorrow. Our homes, schools, drinking water, streets, and cars need to be protected. With more water comes more costs. Cities and counties are spending more taxpayer dollars today trying to deal with rising seas. While this costs us money today, it is a smart investment.